Okay, about 1690 Crescent Heights. We're going to inspect the sewer line just after the pilot jetting it. We're going to work from a 3-inch clean out just at the wall. Just clean out here. Go down this section of the ABS. There is some loose there, just from the streets. And this is where most of the roots were getting in. There's a separation here between the 4- and 6-inch pipes, which is basically just outside the wall, approximately 3 feet deep. This is a 6-inch. And this is City Shore. That's the connection to the City Shore, which is located in the middle of the street. Thank you.